Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tessie. So today's video is a video that I want to make to thank you all for year 2018. You all, both my new and old subscribers, for joining me here, for supporting me here this year 2018. Please, if you hear some noise, it's my son and the cousin at the background, okay? So yeah, so back to the video. I really want to appreciate you all. If not for you guys, I wouldn't have been doing this video. I wouldn't have been creating content on this channel. I really, really do appreciate you. And I thank you all for always being there for me, for coming back, for subscribing, for believing in me, and for you, all your support. And as we end this 2018, heading to 2019, I pray that all our heart desires is going to come to pass in Jesus' name. Amen. So, with that being said, like, I have some things that I needed to, like, some advice that I need. I gave myself, like, I put down that these are the things I'm going to be doing in this year 2019. So I decided to share it with you people. Maybe it's going to help someone out there. So it's not, I'm not just making this video. As I'm making this video, I'm also talking to myself, like, I'm telling myself what to do this 2019 that we are going to that we're heading into right now. Because I know most of us, most of the things we listed out to do in 2018, we didn't really achieve all of them. But you don't have to give up on that. You just have to start from where you stop from 2019. That is what life is all about. You don't have to say, okay, because I didn't achieve this thing, I'm not going to go ahead with it, I'm going to change the plan. No, you have to continue doing that thing that you believe in yourself that you are doing. Just keep doing that. Just keep pushing. And who knows, this 2019 might be your year of achieving all that goal that you listed, that goal that you listed out to 2018 that you did not accomplish, you know. Yeah, so another thing I want to say to you is that whatever you are doing, make sure you stay connected to God, because with God all things are possible in this life. Without Him we are nothing. We are absolutely nothing without God. So whatever you are doing in this 2019 and beyond, make sure that you put, always, always put God first, because He never disappoints. Remember that His ways are not our ways. I know some people will say, I have prayed, I have been believing in Him all this while and nothing to show for it. Just keep on, keep your faith alive and keep believing in Him. When you are on that crossroads, all you need to do is just call on Him. Just call on Him. Believe in Him. Believe He's there to answer you. Believe He's there to fulfill your dream. Believe He's there for you. Don't give up, okay? Just trust Him. Trust in Him always. And another thing I want to add to you is this 2019, love yourself. Make sure you love yourself 100%. Make sure you put yourself first. Like, if whatever you're doing, even if nobody do, like, even if everybody, the whole world seems like they don't see you, clap for yourself. Be your own biggest fan. You don't have to wait for people to clap for you before you know that you're doing the right thing. Clap for yourself. Be yourself biggest, like, biggest fan. Believe in yourself and just love yourself and love what you're doing. Don't listen to anybody. Don't listen to what people are saying. Don't listen to internet troll. Don't listen to anything. Just that dream of yours that you're pursuing, just go ahead and do it. And when you see that you achieve most of it and nobody clap for you, go ahead and clap for yourself. Clap for yourself. Clap for yourself. Praise yourself very, very, very well in this 2019. By so doing, you will see yourself moving forward. Instead of you to, like, maybe your friend didn't call you to tell you, oh, I saw what you did, what you achieved, you will become depressed or you become sad and all that. Instead of you to go into such mood, by praising yourself, you will see yourself progressing even more and more and more. Yeah. So another thing I want to add into it is, do not dim another person's light to shine your own. Like, don't focus your life in talking about other people, whether they are progressing or they're not progressing. Just focus on yourself and your family and you, what your career or whatever your dream is. Stop putting people down. If you are the type that find yourself always making a phone call to just to pull people down for your own happiness, just don't do it anymore in this 2019. Let people be out of your topic. Don't even think about talking about people in this 2019. Use this 2019 to reflect more, to work hard more, to achieve that your goal. So don't dim other people's light for you to shine. Yes. Another thing I want to add is that it's okay to take a rest. Yes, it's okay when you're tired, like when you're working and you are doing something and you feel stressed. It's okay to just take a break. Take a break, because when you take a break and you refresh your mind, when you come back, you will see yourself. Excuse me, like, so you will see what you will achieve. Don't overpush yourself to do things. Just, it's okay to take a break, like, take a rest when it's needed. So, the next one is accept responsibilities. You know, sometimes when things go wrong in our life, we look for who to put blame on that. When you're blaming people about what is going wrong in your life, don't expect to progress because you don't accept responsibilities. Learn to accept responsibilities. By so doing this, responsibilities for things that happen around you, you will see yourself progressing. So stop blaming others for things that is not working well in your life. Or rather, look for the fault, like look for the problem, the cause of that thing that happened. Look for that and solve the problem. Instead of you sitting down to say, oh, it's because of this person, it's because of that person that made this thing did not work like it, because of the fault of this person, or because of the fault of that person, or because this person talked to you, or yeah, about, just accept the responsibilities and stop blaming others. If things did not go your way, okay, just accept it, and by so doing this, you will see yourself progressing in this 2019 and beyond, believe it or not. Yes. The next one I will say is speak positive words into your life. We don't have to wait for pastors, priests, preachers, and we don't have to wait for them to prophesy over our life before we believe that our mouths can do it. Prophesy over your life every day. When you wake up in the morning, prophesy over your life. Say, I am blessed. Everything I touch my hand on will go forward. I will not see shame. I will not see sorrow. I will not see no poverty, no stagnation, no more sorrow, no stagnation. No, prophesy over your life and over your family. Keep prophesying. You don't have to wait for a man of God to lay hand on you to prophesy on you before you believe that your own prophecy will come to pass. Just with yourself, keep prophesying upon your life and upon your family, upon your career, upon your business. Keep pouring positive words into it, because if you keep like, oh, I don't want to do this, I don't want to do that, or oh, why is this not going, don't speak. If you are the type that easily speak negativity upon your life or upon your career or upon whatever you're doing, stop it for good. Prophesy over your life, over your life and your family, your career, your business. And as you're doing this, when this become your lifestyle, you will see that things will start changing the way you don't even expect in life. So keep every day prophesy upon your life, your children, your family, your career, upon anything around you, anything you want to work. We want this 2019 to give you, like, every good thing that you want from this 2019 and beyond. Talking about them, prophesy upon them, talk positive things about them. Even when things are not going the way you expect them to go, keep on prophesying upon them. So these are the advice I really want. I was talking to myself that I'm going to keep this word. I'm going to be positive this 2019. No matter whatever that will come my way, I will be positive in every way, in every aspect of my life. Yes. Being positive is the best, and it's the way. There's nothing greater than being positive in whatever you're doing. nothing and nothing to compare to that. So guys, for now, these are all the things I want to say. There is so many more that you can advise yourself. Just the key word is be positive, but just be positive in whatever you're doing and trust in God, believe in God. Don't ever give up your faith because things are not working the way you expect them to work. Keep believing in God, keep working hard. Don't put people down for your own happiness. Don't make this 2019 a topic for people. That time, because that time you used to talk about other people's life, other people's lifestyle, what people are doing, what their lifestyle is like, what they are wearing, how they do this or how they do that, the rest of them. You're wasting your own time. So those time you used to talk about people, just use it to reflect on yourself. Look for that thing that is not working and look for a solution to that. Keep believing in God. Keep believing in yourself. Love yourself more than anything in this 2019. And make sure you don't keep your faith. You don't leave your faith aside. Instead of that, increase your faith in whatever you do in life. So this is my little words for this video right now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Click, share this video to someone that you think that might need this video. Share the video and subscribe. Click the bell icon if you haven't done that to be notified whenever I upload a new video. So I want to say Happy New Year to you all, and God bless you all, and bless our 2019 as well. So love you all. Bye.